So this is just an interview for the newspaper. I just have a couple of questions. Do you have any interests outside of Warhammer?
Do you?
Is it true you have the largest collection in the world?
I've got something I want to show you. My tastes are very singular.
Enlighten me. Aren't they meant to be painted?